battle for jobs between Kansas and Missouri is heating up.
A top Missouri official says Missouri is winning business deals for this side of the state line, but not everyone buys that. KMBC 9's Michael Mahoney is live with more on what's at stake here. Michael?
Yeah, you're right on that, Larry. Missouri Governor Jay Nixon and his top jobs recruiter say that